Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error cannot find symbol scanner in Java. So let's get started. So here I'm having a simple program which basically just inputs a string and displays its length. So the main reason why we are getting this error is that we have forgotten to import scanner from java.util class. So just go to the top above your class name and you're going to type import java dot and you'll be having the util package, util, and don't put asterisk, just import scanner. So it's going to be capital S and we'll be having the scanner. That's it. It's import java.util.scanner. Be careful with the case of the letters. Scanner S is capital and Java and U it's small letters. So I just save it, really important thing, save it, control S to save. And let me just now go and again compile. So this time you can see I'm not getting any errors. So if I just now run it, yeah, I'll be getting the output as well. So I hope you have solved your error. And mine's a programming channel. I have done many videos in Java, C, C++, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.